Hi, Josh Fader here again, this time with Dr. Stuart Shanker, author of so many books, the most current one called Reframe. And he's the founder of the self-reg phenomenon that's taken Canada and much of the planet. And Dr. Shanker, we're just so happy to have you here today. Maybe you can give us a couple of your thoughts.
Good morning, Josh. I thought I'd tell you what was maybe the single biggest lesson I learned from the MERI study that we ran at York, a multi-year study, looking at the effectiveness of DIR with kids on the spectrum. The big lesson we learned was that so many of our kids or our families started to do well very quickly within one or two sessions. Everyone, you know, it was a team effort where the therapists were working with the family, with the parents, and we began to figure out what child sensory issues were, or for that matter, what a child's sensory needs were. And it was really astonishing to see how quickly things started to change for this family and for this child. But then the families would come back and see us a month or two later, and they were running into trouble. And the trouble was coming from the school or the kindergarten that the child was in, where the educator or the caregiver lacked the kind of knowledge that the parents had. And in fact, they saw the child's stress behaviors when the child was overstressed for whatever reason as misbehaviors. And of course, that had a terrible effect on the kids, really ramped up the stress on them, and it was brought back into the home. So, big lesson that we learned, it's essential that parents share with caregivers or educators the knowledge that they have about the child's needs and the child's sensory thresholds. And I'll go a step further. We now believe, and this is actually what I was working on with Stanley Greenspan before he died, it's essential that our whole society is on the same page. So really what we want to see happen is DIR becomes universal, that everyone understands the difference between misbehavior and stress behavior, and that they begin to learn, whether it's with their own child or with other kids, how they can help the child get back to that calm, focused state where all the magic of the other steps of DIR happen.
Oh, Dr. Shanker, thanks so much. That's so helpful. Have a great day.
Thanks, Josh. Good luck with everything you're doing.
Thank you.